Once again, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. What a privilege it is to welcome each and every one here tonight, including our audience who is connected via the live stream channel to the finale of the 33rd Hubert van der Spey National Music Competition, hosted by the Tygerberg branch of the South African Society of Music Teachers. A special welcome to Professor Hubert van der Spey, the founder of this competition. We continue to be thankful for his enormous contribution to music development in South Africa, as this competition is certainly a catalyst for many young South Africans' careers. We also want to acknowledge and welcome our patron of the competition, Dr. Marlene Leroux, who I now invite to the stage for a short address.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and all our participants, and especially to the parents. I think you must give them a hand. Because they are really the building stones of these wonderful participants for tonight. And then the teachers, wow, thank you for really being there and being in our schools, but also private teachers that really believe in music and for our children, because our nation need these young, exceptional talent. Give them also a hand. To the organizers, every single year, I'm in awe of the organizers of this competition, because it's more than a competition. It's passion, it is life. And we, as younger people, we say, wow, we need to take and help Professor van der Spey that this competition must be, for centuries to come, still be here in South Africa. So thank you very much. But tonight, it's a special one that I would like to say on behalf of the class of 1980. I'm standing here humbly to say thank you to Professor Hubert van der Spey. Professor, you're going to turn 80. It's a milestone. You made us who we are today. You built us. You believed in us when no one believed in the 1980s class at UWC, the University of the Western Cape. And tonight, I want to hand over a token of our appreciation. All of us are all over the world. And tonight, I'm honored and privileged on behalf of all of them to say thank you for the person who you are. When no one, no media was there, you said to all of us, you're going to make a difference in the world. Today, we want to say to you, you made a difference in our lives more than you can imagine. I think he just need that we can give him, before we give it to our wonderful participants on the stage, for Professor van der Spey, a standing ovation, please.
Baie, baie dankie.
Thank you very much. Tonight, Professor van der Spey will be heading our team of adjudicators as the non-voting chairperson. And now I have the pleasure to introduce you to our panel of adjudicators for 2022. And if it's possible, I'll ask them to stand. Our first adjudicator is Dr. Catherine Foxtrot. Dr. Foxtrot is a piano pedagogue from Grahamstown. She is head of department and associate professor at the Department of Music and Musicology of Rhodes University. Then I introduce to you Miss Annemarie Geldeblom. She is a string specialist from Cape Town and is the head of the preparatory school at St. Cyprian's, where they promote a 21st century approach to teaching and learning. And then last but not least, we have Mr. Chad Hendricks. He enjoys exploring creative and artistic opportunities while being involved in arts education at grassroots level in both a full-time and advisory capacity. He's currently busy completing his master's degree in conducting. A big thank you once again to all our adjudicators for committing yourselves to this great task this week, and all the best with choosing our winner for tonight. To our audience, please be reminded that all four rounds are taken into consideration for the outcome of the competition. Before I introduce tonight's finalist, I want to take a moment to congratulate this year's participants on their respective performances, which were thoroughly enjoyed by all of us. And allow me to quote an unknown author who once said, "Enthusiasm is the yeast that makes your hopes rise to the stars. Enthusiasm is the sparkle in your eye. It's the swing in your gait, the grip in your hand, the surge of your will, and your energy to execute your ideas. Enthusiasm gives you fortitude. It's at the bottom of all prowess. With enthusiasm, there is accomplishment. Without it, there are no alibis." And throughout this week, all the participants and their teachers gave new meaning to enthusiasm. And ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give them all a big round of applause, please. Thank you. Now the moment has arrived to introduce this year's finalist. I will call the names in order of play, and then I'll ask them please to come to the stage. First up, we have Annabelle Chen. Annabelle is 11 years old. She enjoys the tranquility of the beach with her family, loves visiting new destinations, and tasting the local food gives her great pleasure. Then I have Samuel Nall. Samuel is 12 years old. He started Skype lessons with Shane Goodall during the first COVID lockdown. He enjoys performing, and his favorite pieces are from the Romantic period. He also plays tennis and golf, and earlier this year, he represented Namibia at the Southern African Tennis Championships. Next, we have Naomi van Straten. Naomi is 11 years old. She loves reading and often gets swept away in fantasy stories. She also loves building 3D puzzles and is passionate about piano and saxophone. Now we welcome Elena Monvoisin. Elena is 12 years old and homeschooled. She also plays the violin and oboe. She enjoys ballet, reading, running, and has a big succulent collection. She has two cats and a golden retriever. Next up, Zufeng Du. Zufeng is 13 years old and a grade 7 student at Waterkloof House Preparatory School in Pretoria. He likes playing piano and violin and likes to watch the performances of master musicians. He wishes to make friends globally through music. Nina Silier. Nina is also 12 years old and currently homeschooled. She comes from a musical family, and apart from the violin, she also plays piano. She loves to express herself through music, ballet, and creative writing. Wei Ru Yan. She attends Aston International College and was awarded a scholarship for her piano playing. She also loves animals and enjoys reading. And our last finalist, Zenay Mostert. Zenay plays the piano and the flute. She also participates as a competitive swimmer. To relax, she either spends time with her friends or enjoys reading a good book. So on behalf of the Tigerberg branch of music teachers, I wish you all a most successful evening. Thank you. You may now leave the stage. And without further ado, we will commence with the program. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
To a gentle reminder once again to please ensure that all your electronic devices are switched off. And I invite Ms. Hilda Boonzaier, the chair lady of the SAZNT Tygerberg, to come forward and make a short address. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please allow me a few thank yous for the following people for their role played in this year's competition. Number one, Professor Hubert van der Spuy, our non-voting chairperson of the panel of judges, for his interest, for his guidance, and his financial support throughout many years. Then our adjudicators, Professor Catherine Foxcroft, Ms. Annemarie Gelderblom, and Mr. Chad Hendricks. They made up a lovely team, a true dream team. Thank you very much. And then Dr. Arisa Voges and the supporting staff of the Hugo Lambrechts Music Center, thank you for receiving us for this wonderful week of music making. Thank you for sharing this excellent facility with us. And then to Mr. Liam Burden at the Hugo Lambrechts Symphony Orchestra, for setting the scene on Monday night for this festive week of music making. And then our participants, our teachers, our accompanists, our parents, without your support, there will be no competition. Mr. Louis Blom, thank you very much. He was our announcer. And then Ms. Charlene Simon, our lovely MC, thank you very much. And then I come to the SASMT, or the South African Music Teachers Association, Association for Music Teachers, or something like that. That's why we say SASMT. But I'll try again, the South African Society for Music Teachers. The committee members to whom I am hugely indebted in the preparation and the running of this exciting competition. Charlene, Andre, Karike, Annemarie, Jessica, and all our loyal SASMT members. Also Berinda and Mariette, you are all worth your weight in pure gold. Thank you very much. Then to our sponsors, Professor Hubert van der Spuy, All Music, Virtuoso, and then Risa. I am sure many musicians in South Africa have fond memories of the Roodepoort International as Stedfit. Mrs. Andreette Chorn and Mr. Joe LaRue, the last president of the as Stedfit, made it possible for us to further the legacy of the Roodepoort as Stedfit through our competition. Thank you very much. And herewith, I hand you over to our lovely MC.
Thank you. Let's not keep you waiting any longer. So, all participants that went through to the third round received 1,000 rand, and all participants in the final round this evening receives 1,200 rand. So that goes to Annabel Cheng, Samuel Nell, Naomi van Straten, Elena Monvoisin, Zufeng Du, Nina Silje, Weiru Yan, and Zenei Mostert. Can they come forward and collect the prizes? Thank you. honorary mention is awarded to candidates in their last year of participation who qualified and participated in the competition for 4 years and more. And this candidate who receives R1,000 qualifies and participated in 5 competitions, and the R1,000 prize goes to Zufing Du. R2,000 is awarded to the best performance of a Baroque work in the first round, which goes to Weiru Yang for his sonata in B minor by Scarlatti. R1,500 is awarded to the best performance of a Baroque work in the first round, 10 years and younger, and this goes to Vivian Cheng for Allegro con concerto. R2,000 is awarded to the best performance of a classical work in the second round, and this goes to Weiru Yang for his Allegro from Sonatina in F by R1,500 is awarded to the best performance of a classical work in the second round, 10 years and younger, and this goes to Hannah Marie for the Sonatina in C by Clementi. R2,000 is awarded to the best performance of a romantic work in the third round, and this goes to Elena Monvoisin for an etude by Rachmaninoff. The Tigerberg Prize of R1,200 for the candidate whose teacher is a member of this branch of the SASMT also goes to Elena. And then her teacher receives R1,200, and that's Linda Clausen. Now we get to the category prizes. The category prize of R3,000 for piano goes to Weiru Yan. The winner of the strings category, also R3,000, is awarded to Nina Silje. Category prize for the woodwinds, Also 3,000 rand, Quinn Goliath. Category prize runner-up in the piano category with an amount of 2,000 rand is awarded to Elena Monboisen. Prize of 5,000 rand for the best candidate of 10 years and younger goes to Hannah Marais. Weiru Yan receives 4,000 rand for her performance of a South African composition, best performance of a South African composition. And then the audience prize of 500 rand is awarded to Elena. The third prize and a bronze medal, and the prize money is 7,500 rand, it goes to Zinay Mostert. Her teacher, Karen Reed, is also awarded 1,500 rand. The second prize, with a sum total of 10,000 rand and a silver medal, is awarded to Elena Monvoisin. And once again, her teacher, Linda Klaassen, receives 2,000 rand. You will have to come up, Miss Chris. Grand prize. The first prize, the Johanna van der Spee Memorial Prize, and a gold medal, and an invitation to perform as soloist at the Hugo Lambrechts Concerto Festival in 2023. The prize money is 15,000 rand, goes to Weiru Yan. Her teacher, Liesel Marit Livingston, also receives 2,500 rand. Thank you to each one for another wonderful and memorable competition. can all stand and we can give them a big round of applause. All of them. All finalists, prize winners, their teachers and our sponsors can make their way to the stage for the final photo session. And there will be a closed session during which the official photographs will be taken. And thereafter, you're welcome to take your own photos. Thank you very much. Drive home safely.